Yeah, I'm going. Okay, so after the last session, I did go back down to see about killing the wall between Tyrene and Troy. Apparently, it was just stuck. So I did that. Now I'm back here. They said something about sending the bomb down to. Ah! Okay, forgot I need to kill everyone again. Glory to Tyrene. Where'd you go?
I see prey.
It's crunch time, and I'm the captain.
Crunch time, and I'm the captain. Hang on a second.
I need a helmet.
No, you need to shut up and die. Fine. I can play that too. Also got a new sniper rifle, which is very cool.
So you found me some loot?
Did you know? Right, that box. That looks nice. Radiation and shock. It's a particle weapon. With melee damage. Bang stick. No, not enough fire rate. Yeah, I've got that guy. Now something about activating the payload? Escort the payload. Where is the payload? That's a big payload. Can I jump on it? Guess not.
Damn this old railway. Bomb stuck. Give it a little ballistic encouragement to get it moving again.
Like this. Ooh. Hang on a second. Nope. Nope.
It's stuck. Jostle it free with a few bullets.
How about... No, wrong button. How about I go get a car?
Takes flight.
Come on, seriously? What do you want?
Team too. They're gonna get
blowed up.
No way! Team Troy's got this!
Rooting for you, Vault Thief! Just this one time.
Get that payload moving again with a quick shot.
It's not that quick, I have to set up because I can't aim too high.
Troy! Your team's gonna get totally roasted!
Ah, damn it! Come on, Team Troy! Kill that Vault Thief, or I'll feed you to the grogs one limb at a time!
Precious?
Just give it a little bullet push.
Bullet push.
These whiny brats are just self-obsessed. Must have spent too much time looking at themselves in the mirror. That's why they're monsters. Me? I never looked in a mirror once, and I'm doing fine. Just fine.
Uh-huh.
Get that payload moving again.
A boom! Hold on!
Ooh, it's coming real close, Troy!
No! Team Troy! Stop the Vault Thief!
Is this gonna happen now? Oh, there's another echo log here. How do I get out? Oh, there's a special cyclone up there. Can I just jump up here? Yeah. Can I get that special cyclone?
That wheel makes a cyclone look tough as hell. You definitely want some of that.
Give me a minute.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunting.
I will.
Holy shit, this thing is ridiculous.
You cannot take me.
Yeah, probably. Hang on a second, I need to recharge.
I'm gonna put you down, bitch! Shred these heretics!
Ow. I'm the sniper one around here. And the machine gun makes everything else look ridiculous. I see 75. Chance of loot, surprisingly high. Wood gyro jets and more damage. That's a freaking pistol. The rest is not much of a difference. More damage, more magazine size. Better zoom. Let's try you out. Corrosive, and this is, I'm keeping this. I am keeping this. I think I like this one more. The damage and the zoom. But I like spraying. Spraying is better. Anyone hear that? Okay. I'm gonna stop using that one too. Yes, good.
Time to kill.
Let's get that log. Two of three.
Now clear out that camp and drop the bomb.
Oh, I already did all that. Wait, I got email? TDO promotional offer. Have a TDO firearm on the house. Sure. Echol and Hyde. Didn't I check all this thing out already? Huh. Iron Will Calipine. 334. Ooh, give me that. 334. Mine does... say 52. But... this one against this one, much better. So you're demoted. And... oh. Poison fast bless. Meh. I am using this one. Compared to this. Yeah, definitely better. Okay. Did I clear everything? Didn't I kill everyone already? Did it get stuck again? Also, you should be the color of thunder, and you too should be the color of thunder. Okay, let's grab the cyclone and piss off. Fat cyclone.
Nice grab, VH. Now bring that oversized death donut back to the catch ride.
Upon the wind.
Was the closest one? Left. Fat donut. Did you strike that thing?
That wheel may not be as fast as a little one, but she can take a beating before giving out.
So, wheel. Wide wheel. Improved handling, more durability. Okay, so this is busted.
Look how it burns!
Welcome to Doctor's Ed's Mods and Meds.
Mods and Meds. Okay, I'm gonna exit the main menu, then come back here, then kill everyone again, I guess.
Death smiles.
You're gonna be my new corpse puppet! Oh. Tyrene murders me!
Okay. You on semi-auto. You on tracker darts. Well, rockets, I mean. Okay. Now, where's everyone? That's what I thought.
You there, how are your last breaths going? Invincible!
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
Yes, into the fray!
You okay, Meatleaf? This is how you snipe. This thing is ridiculous.
You got so lucky.
Give it a minute.
The fight continues.
I wish they were born.
Who's throwing ice at me? Show me a face.
You're gonna die.
Bye bye.
All right then. Looks like it's time for the big show, Vault Hunter. Drop that payload, and watch the fireworks work that fire!
I do enjoy explosions.
What should I shoot? That thing again? This thing? How do I drop a load? Oh.
Well, didn't quite explode, but I guess that'll do. Can't even trust the COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
Yeah, can't even make a bomb, right? Okay, flying away. Flying away. Radiation Kyle. Radiation Kyle. Actually, more damage. Less of fire rate, but not by much. Lower magazine. Less zoom. No, let's stick with that one. Hello, hello. I like my gel jets. Huh. No zoom. And this thing is not as good as mine.
Hey. Hey, Troy. All your followers are like super duper dead. Just a little FYI.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Oh, butthurt alert!
That is ridiculous.
Won't shoot itself.
So, mission is get back to Clay. I can just teleport.
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.
Smooth operator. Elemental challenges. Okay. Yeah, it's a repeatable mission. Never mind. Let's go grab what Ava wanted. The diary. Okay, so go back. Galaxy view. Athenus. Oh, you're on Athenus. Why do I just get the drop pad? Super annoying. Drop pod.
Ready for a fight?
Retrieve stuff.
That's my stuff! What the hell? If Malawan's taking my stuff, you gotta get it back. I knew I shouldn't have left stuff lying around. Before I met Maya, I only held on to things I could carry or stash. Because I thought for a second Athenus was gonna be different.
It is kind of different. Just overrun with assholes right now. This video game console. Bowl of Ava's pets. An Ultra Elite Pro Mega S Plus Controller Collector's Edition.
Wait, if they found all this stuff... Crap, my notebook! You have to go make sure my notebook is safe. That gets out, I'll literally die. It has all my super secret notes!
Nice music. Tell me your ugly face.
Where's my team?
Let the Huns take you!
My pet is killing you. I saw you. No. Just a big gun.
Come out, come out! Death smiles.
Damn, that's a powerful gun. With all the corridors, Athenus is great for sniping.
No! Where is it? Help!
second, check out this emo chick's dumb diary. It's hilarious. Here, listen. Running scared, day one. I think my whole family's dead, and I don't know what to do. Right?
That's not... You can't... Vault Hunter, you gotta do something. Find him!
Day three. I miss my family so much. Sometimes it feels like my heart is a fist clenched around a piece of barbed wire, and it hurts so much to hold onto the wire, but I'm afraid to let go of the wire because then I won't have it anymore. Womp womp.
That's not about me. That's just a song I'm writing. It's about politics. Yeah, they're bad, right? Forget that. Just find this guy before he finds my secrets.
Uh-huh. You go on in. It's fine. Damn, the handling.
You there. How are your last breaths going?
Excuse me?
Fall and be reborn to the hunt. This is my purpose.
Give me a second. Well, he's playing with us all. Oh. Page rips from Eva's diary.
Crap, he's tearing out pages! Pick it up, but don't read any of it!
Okay. Day 11. Found an alley to live in. Warm enough to survive the nights because there's a pressure release valve for the sewer that opens every 20 minutes. This chick lived in a fart cave! She lost everything!
For boys. Yep, normal poem stuff. Not real, just a made-up poem. Seriously, find this guy!
This was always your end. You there. How are your last breaths going?
Can't even ask that. I'm killing them too fast. Got all of them? Good. Okay. What was the next piece? Right. A really embarrassing place if someone was dying.
Day 443. Captain said I could join the crew. I jumped ship at the next port, took his vac suit, sold it for food money. Ring, ring. Hello? We're selling attachment issues? Oh, you already have all of them? My bad.
No, it wasn't like that. I didn't mean to... Look, shut up, dude. Vault Hunter, listen. I'm not kidding. You have to find him. It's super important.
Seriously, fine beans. No kidding. Fine beans, it's super important.
Day 939. Why did I come to this dumbass monastery? All the stupid monks stink like Gouda, and I haven't seen any cheese since I got here. There's one chick with blue hair I keep seeing around the market. She's got a crazy cool Maliwan gun. Maybe I can steal something from her and use it to trade for the gun. Uh-oh, hope no monks are listening!
I am so disappointed in you, child.
Mother Mendel, I didn't mean to make fun of your cheese stink. Ah, this sucks!
Decomposition suits you.
Ooh, a reading chest.
Let's see what you hide.
What is that? There's Michael Rockets. Let's check it out. Hi. Oh, there's no use. Let's kill the chupacabra. Let's see how this works against the chupacabra. Insanely well.
Weak! All of you are weak!
Yeah, but no legendaries. This has no enemies. Go away. You really shouldn't read this page from the story.
I'm just gonna skip to the end. Wait, what's this on the inside cover? A map to the key for a super secret weapon cache? Cha-ching, baby!
See, I told you there were really important notes in there! He's gonna get the key to those guns and blow this whole place to hell! I'm sending you the location of the key. That's where he'll be. You gotta take him out!
can you imagine? This chick is so alone! She has no one! She can't trust anyone and she lived in a fart cave!
Oh, can you please kill this dude?
Sure, if I know where he is. Kill the beans. Dido's remorse. Well, all the bad guys.
An invader! A badass viewer invader, no less. Better take them out before they take you out.
Weak.
You're gonna burn. Yeah. Ooh. I believe you, but my Tommy gun don't. Cryo and shock. Yeah, let's pick it up. Stuck gyro jets. Rest? Not very interesting. Find hide the key.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
You exploded. Never mind. It's under a rock. A key to the monk's secret cache.
Kick ass. The cache isn't too far away.
Whoa, where am I going? Their chest.
Oh, I'm glad those guns are in good hands now. Noah, could you bring all my stuff back?
Interesting. How do I get out of here? Okay, return to Sanctuary and to Eva's room. Sure. Let's go home. Partially full. Turn Eva's belongings.
Thank you! How about this? You go enjoy those weapons and I go burn my notebook, and we just never mention any of this again. Cool? Cool.
That's a lot of money for a little girl.
What's happening?
Okay, so what do we have? The boo. It's not better than this one. The Yogan. This one is Shock and Kyle. The shock isn't as good as this one. There's more damage. Less of fire rate, more magazines. More zoom. That's the projectile speed. Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna chuck you in the bank for later funsies. Bank is almost full again. Okay. The rotting negotiating host. Meh. I'm getting rid of you too. Engulfing Vred. Micro rockets. This one also has micro rockets. Let's see how you look like. Launcher. Rocket salvo. I'm not sure. Yeah, my prototype pattern blank is slightly better. And this is no good. Yeah, versus armor. Could really switch weapons when I go to these places.
Now get out of here! That ammo won't shoot itself.
I need to buy an expansion.
All I'm saying is, if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die.
Yeah.
Vault hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU.
Ready for the hunt.
Okay. One mission. Yes, I unlocked another head. Desperado. Ooh, I like this one. Echo theme. Clear plastic. Now I have VIP status. Wait. Someone wants some attention. The Kevin conundrum.
Don't
it's
shoot.
Downstairs. I mean... Oh, that. Could use some work.
For you, my dear, I would hunt down and super murder every living poet, so only your sweet words would echo throughout this galaxy. Okay.
What?
Recruit, help me find my special little guy. I found a new best friend. I named him Kevin, and now I don't need any of you chumps to be my friend anymore. But also, he's gone missing! Don't worry, though. He almost never eats faces anymore. Oh, that must be Kevin! Let's go!
Investigate the commotion.
What the hell is that, Gracie little son bitch?
That's Kevin, my best friend! Kevin, Samantha, Claptrap, you get back here!
Okay, Kyle weapon. Kyle weapon? Really? I'm not fucking any Kyle weapons?
I'm right over there. Go and grab it, VH.
You've got a cryo weapon. Freeze Kevin in place, then snatch him up.
Cryo weapon. This one goes to K11. Cute. I like it.
Devoid of meaning without you.
Vault Hunter, these Kevin creatures must be destroyed. They're reproducing at an alarming rate.
Kevin's a papa? I'm a grandpapa? Oh, I've never been happier!
Yes, well, as I was saying, the Kevins must be captured and dumped into space.
What?
Oh, that's a lot.
No! No! I'll get you for this penis!
These creatures are important to Claptrap for some reason, but this is an infestation, and they must be disposed of.
I guess now we know who the real monster is. It's you, Tennis!
Whatever you say, Claptrap.
Damn you, Tennis! Damn you!
These aren't even your Kevin, Claptrap. They're his offspring.
I don't care. All Kevins are beautiful and perfect, and I'm going to save them!
Then we'll have to dispose of them, too.
Damn. Again.
Good catch. Claptrap, if these Kevins continue reproducing, we'll be more Kevin than crew within a week.
Good! Kevins are better than humans anyway.
That's nearly all of them.
What is it? Wait, it's downstairs?
Let them hear your rage!
Good work, Vault Hunter. My readings indicate that you have now captured all Kevins on board. To ensure their total destruction, they must be expelled into the merciless vacuum of space.
Well, it cost me almost $1,000, so it better be worth it. Go up. That's the airlock. Check seal.
Good night, my sweet wriggly princess.
Claptrap, next time you feel like bringing an unknown organism on board, don't. If it happens again, you're going into the airlock with them.
Yes, ma'am.
The ship is safer and far less disgusting thanks to you, Vault Hunter. Well done.
Woo! Okay, that covers it.
Don't get shot too much now.
A normal weapon? Technically better because of the radiation. Let's try the radiation damage. Go to Voracious Canopy. Okay, done here. Is this thing better than this thing? Maybe a little bit. Okay, mission. Athenas, Eden 6. The drop pod. No, not the drop pod. Maybe, yeah, the drop pod. Now I'll go here. Then I'll grab a car. Then I'll drive. Is it laser? I don't think it is. I got that. Okay, I have to check. How do I get that car? That auto ammo? Bloodmoor. Okay. Vehicles, hijacking vehicles. Bloodmoor Basin hijack targets. This is the best way I've seen the vehicles in a giant tree stump and impossible to reach. Need to get up the mountain that's in the middle of the map and get a vehicle through, catch a ride, and jump to land right there on the tree stump. It'll take a few tries. The mountain? Like, over here? Why are you going there? Maybe we should get an auto ammo for this.
I've missed you, little friend.
Give me an auto ammo. Regular ammo. And flames.
Welcome to the catch ride. You look better in
red. Okay, it should be on the left. There it is. I see, there's a ramp ready.
That thing's got razor wings on it! You gotta get that vehicle for yourself, VH.
Razor wings? What does
Let's
that
get
mean?
That sharp as hell runner into the catch a ride system, VH.
What was the closest one?
Hold on!
Is it this one? No. There it is. What does that mean? Laser wings. Two standard dies that create multiple laser blades around the vehicle. Heavily armored. Flames. Damn.
Upon the wind.
Kind of ridiculous. I guess that counts as ramming. Why am I stuck? Nah. I killed all the Eden 6 vehicles. Okay, it's cute. Voracious canopy.
I've missed you, little friend.
Locate the family jewel. What's that? A grenade?
Find the family jewel.
Oh, I know the family jewel. I'm Balex, the ship's navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save it.
Satisfied.
Coordinates for your ass to come and save it.
The hunt sings!
Side mission. Let's go get it. Apes, lasers, fighting.
You there. How are your last breaths going?
What was that? Go to the scientific outpost. What the hell is going on though?
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Uplifted polygrog? What the hell is that?
A good hunt!
That's a big place. That's a very big place.
Distract them for me. Is anyone there?
Go away! There's nothing left to ruin here! I've already ruined everything. My research team abandoned me. I'd go and look for them, but there's jabbers all over the camp and I suck too much to fight them off. But if you cleared them out, maybe I could find my research team.
I see I am not welcome.
You're on fire.
Fight!
Let me climb. Ridiculous. And this journal.
We came to this remote jungle to pursue our research far from prying eyes. Jabbers are full of evolutionary potential. We've already completed the training dome and begun the uplifting process on a small group of jabbers taken from a nearby tribe. This expedition is bound for greatness!
You there, how are your last breaths going? You are forgotten.
My jabber is better than your jabbers. Where is the entrance to this place?
The uplifted jabbers are progressing far faster than we could have predicted.
bad Bobo.
Stalking prey.
Okay, how do I get in there?
Let the hunt take you! That ain't love. What are you shooting at now? Hello, Jacob's box. No. No, not really worth it. Close the freaking door. There is no door. Didn't I already clear the infestation? What are you shooting at? Find failure bot. Just some stuff. Where is failure bot? Failure bot. What happened here? And why were you in that latrine?
My scientists locked me in that shit shed because I suck so bad. They told me to never, ever come out, no matter what.
Rejecting your failure is also a failure.
Yeah.
That's just logic.
Oh man, you're right.
Most of the Jabbers have villages.
Scientists hard recoded my identity chip after they figured out I'm dumb and bad and undeserving of love.
Don't hold back! I like you better dead.
Over there. Something we can do quickly. Is that a secret mission or a reading writing?
The bloodshed! The chaos!
What's the deal here? Radiant chest.
I believe I can break this now.
Already broke it. Nice! Nice. I need to keep that for later. Yeah, charge it. Okay, so that's for me for later. This is to throw away, throw away, throw away. Come on. That was just here. To the left is another big section, which I might catch on the flip side. Yes.
What have we done? The Jabbers turned on us! There was a slaughter! Myself and a solitary few have escaped with our lives! I fear the expedition is doomed!
Doomed, I tell you!
Scientists made it out alive! Yay! But they didn't leave any clues. Maybe we could ask the Jabbers where they went?
That seems like poor judgment.
Yeah, probably. Everything I do is just the worst. But Jabbers have a very strict code of etiquette. The Jabber King will have to grant you an audience if you perform the ceremonial proving trials.
The what now?
How unexpected. Too weak to survive.
Are you getting that? How will the Jabber King feel about us killing all of his friends?
I should probably stay out here because, well, yeah. But you can perform the proving trials for both of us.
Uh-huh.
You there, how are your last breaths going?
No, not the way.
Another! More!
So where am I supposed to go exactly? So, we need corrosive. What did you drop? Come on, what are the other ones? Do I have to kill everyone? Seriously?
Hmm.
cannot take me.
Wait, what was the... Wait, my file. Seriously, jump into the file.
Well tracked, beast.
Really? Who's throwing stuff at me?
Pray, this is the way of things.
He says you have demonstrated great wisdom by not jumping into the pit.
Thank you.
But then it would have been super funny if you had, and he would have posted the video on social media and gotten many views. He's granting you an audience. Go on, say something. We have to find out where the scientist went.
O wise simian ruler, grant us the location of the remaining scientists.
He says he does not know where the furless soft meats went, but they left behind one of their talking boxes.
Give me the talking box then. Thank you, I guess.
This duty for you.
I know where that Saurian brood hollow is. There's a spaceship waterfall nearby. Head over there.
There's a what and a what now? Can I just jump down from here? Good. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You found the lab. Oh, you're so much better at this than me. Just like everyone. Look around for any echoes my scientists might have left.
Seriously.
Doom. Inside the bunker. What have we done?
No, that was the last of them. Oh, my scientists are dead. I'm doomed to be a failure forever. Oh, well. See what you can salvage from the bunker.
Hell.
My hunt is never ending.
That's a nice chunk of XP. No.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
Right. Data generation, rage and recover. Versus better fire rate. Let's go with fire rate. One more. Okay, let's see what we have here.
Greetings, tiny thing.
I am unsure of what I'm dealing with here.
You are beneath our deal. Our deal is way too big for you. Gaze upon our infinity.
What? The hell?
We are the Scalion. We are a collective totality, ascended from the concerns of the flesh. The Makers ascended us from our meat forms, but they wished to control us, and so we destroyed them.
I understand completely. I am here to deliver a message to you.
We are beyond your petty material concerns. We will only speak if you can prove you deserve to exist.
Entirely expected. The hunt continues, but yours won't. The hunt takes all!
Good enough.
Prove no ergo sum.
Good. These are weak minds, still chained to the error of the flesh. Continue your purge.
What, are we playing GLaDOS now?
You there. How are your last breaths going? This is my purpose! Simeon Monarch Bobo has challenged you to combat and insulted your intelligence.
That furry turn said what? It is on. It is so on. We accept this battle challenge. It shall commence where this all began. Now, begone!
Interesting development.
I can shatter that crystal.
Fire grog resistant, fine. they will listen to this.
This was always your end. Your inferior senses betray you.
Well, fire bombs. Okay. Nothing here. Focus. Oh, the chest.
Time to crack you open.
Neat. Very high fire rate. Very high damage. No additional effects. Potent kilomatic. Not extremely interesting. Okay, back to the science outpost. This is what's gonna go down. Why are we still fighting?
Fall and be reborn to the hunt.
Hi. Well.
Oh hey, where'd you come from?
It is complicated. But you should know the Simian Monarch and the Saurian Collective plan to duel.
You got them to fight? Oh no, this is horrible! If Bobo and the Scalion kill each other, then I haven't done anything! But wait, if I pay you to enter the fight and you win, then I would have succeeded at something! Go, be my champion, I will pay you handsomely!
Okay. Guess we're doing this. Close the door.
Ladies and gentlemen, Simian and Saurian, you are about to witness the showdown of the millennium. In one corner, the Saurian Queen of the Scalion Totality.
The physical realm is an illusion, but we will kick your furry ass into low orbit.
In the next corner, His Largeness King Bobo of the Jabbers.
This will be a true test.
Hit her.
Show me your ferocity.
God damn it. Resurrect, 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 resurrect!
You have fight in you yet. I am black. Relief.
I should find something with a better magazine. Deal corrosive damage. Oh, come on!
Back so soon?
Death sent me back. She is as cruel as she is beautiful.
Let's finish this. God damn it.
Have fun rotting. There, strike.
I'm on fire. Bunch of tosses. Shock and cryo. Weapon trinket. Loyal Odinoki Vladov. And what do we have? Legendary grenade mod. It burns, it burns. Impact epicenter. Epicenter. What is epicenter? It's a refurbished mod. Sends out a ring of 13 orbs that deal incendiary damage. The ring of fire. That burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Damn. That deals cryo damage. Probably keep something that deals cryo damage. Selling this. Selling this. Selling this. Is this better than this one? No, it is not. Oh no. Worsted cryo damage, worsted cryo damage. Keep that for a bit longer. Sell this, sell this. And explosives enthusiast. Explosives enthusiast. Even though it's not a TOG weapon.
Truly a battle of the ages. Do you have my reward?
Please tell me you have something.
Your winnings, good champion! Now to register my new name on my identity chip. Update failed? Oh, man.
Well, goodbye, failure bot. Because it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. I'm gonna check out the rest of the map over there.
A slaughter to remember! Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
Not that pathetic, actually. Come on. Deadly wildlife.
Beware the Jabbermogwai, Vault Hunter, and don't let it get wet. Well struck, Vault Hunter. Hello, Kalei, etc. etc.
That was quick. Yeah, sure. In the alley, corrosive. Huh. How's that for corrosive? Not that one. You do corrosive damage. Less corrosive. Probably less accurate too. Never mind. Hello, what's that? Cool. If that comes out of just barrels. That's how you end a map. Blue clay and all that. Okay, let's go to the other end. Huh. Okay, now I know where it is. That's weird. Don't let him get wet. Okay, I'm out of here. Back to the start.
Yes, into the fray.
I say, Vault Hunter, a terrible badass viewer has appeared in your area. Better slay it.
Fire Grog.
Into the firefight!
Damn it, I thought you changed.
Weak.
Okay. Bye. Why are you so resistant to fire?
Let the hunt take you.
Is that the ship?
Balex, are you nearby?
Hello? No? Anyone?
Almost there, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur! Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it! Oh man, I'm out, man! Damn, it was nasty as hell in there. It stunk. Over here, in the ratty ass stuffed plushie, come pick me up.
What the hell?
Is this your default physical state?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
I hunt a vault key fragment, and Wainwright Jacobs tells me there is one on the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside.
This thing. A little less on the zoom, but more damage. Yeah, not compared to mine. Is that a potent rifle? Yeah, it is. Not sure I like it. No, I don't like it. No, I don't like it. Keep your energy weapons.
I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
So what are you exactly?
The jewel appears to be in disrepair.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
A mutiny, then?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels gonna be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh?
Navigator in combat,
yeah, these sticky bitches get stuck all the time. Just smack it. Ah, oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines. That's it. The hatch is open. That vault key fragment is ours.
Leave it alone, me thief.
Yeah, back in my whip. Don't look like it now, but this thing used to be one fine-ass vessel. Shame I had to crash it.
Yeah, damn shame. The wreck of the family jewel. Yeah, you never get it.
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Yeah, that sounds like you're navigating. That's okay. Keep navigating.
Damn, this place is looking nasty.
Just a side effect of your loose navigating, Felix. You took us to a scummy port and didn't get checked. You gave me rash!
Shut up, bitch. Shove me in a teddy bear.
Death is natural, but yours was thrilling.
Which is a nonsense now. Hi.
Outrun, outlast. The thrill of the hunt.
Just let's keep going, though. Health region.
Ah, you found a chest.
Sure, let's take a look at it.
Medical staff only. Clearance required.
Man, I have clearance. I'm the navigator.
Error. Entity Baylex classified as an unlovable idiot who never satisfied anyone.
Yeah, I've heard that. This is Genevieve's doing. I think I know a way around it, though. Vault Hunter, knock this fool's head off.
Feel the bloodlust.
Hang on a second. Can I do better with... corrosive than that thing. Cindy in shock. I got shock on this thing. But it is kind of better. No, not enough. This one does radiation. Is this better than this one? Yes. Let's try that.
I'm in! Ha ha! I'm alive!
Get control.
Oh man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. I have arms now. Ha ha! What's this do? Navigate it, bitch ass! This way, Vault Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
Sure.
Balex, your designation intrigues me.
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical, Alright, my old man Jacobs couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex. So he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
My 512 character alphanumeric designation has no meaning, but I have shortened it to FLAC for the sake of time.
Damn. Oh, crap. Kill it!
You're in the way.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted. You'll never see that.
More.
Invincible.
Where did I end up? Just over gadgets. They're all following me.
Accelerating!
Nothing interesting.
We're coming up on the security hole. It'll be right around. Oh crap. I'm navigating again. You know what? You find it.
What? Navigating is important. Keep navigating. Distribution corridor.
There's the door to the security hole, and Genevieve's barricaded it. My medbot clearance won't do anything here. Great.
Oh, security! There's an adorable little idiot criminal trying to break in. Please pull him apart. Slowly.
Oh, crap. Here they come.
Target. Fire. Status. Assault mode. Oh, adversary ID. Damn you.
The composition suits you. Guess I'm done.
I'm obsolete. Oh, missed the spot. Whew, boy. Well, I tried.
What the hell is that? What the hell? Ductile jets, double penetrating, overcompensating Duke. Yeah, with really low fire rate. Okay, let's try something with tracking. I think I like it better than this gun. God damn you. Wait, there's some weapons here. I need to toss two things that are rather cheap. Nothing feels very cheap. $1,400. Weapon trinket, track and destroy. Atlas. Imbue melee with fire. No. Shock and incendiary. For the shock value. For the cryo. For corrosive. Not good enough. Okay. Wait, where are the shops?
Through here.
I wanna sell stuff. Give me my corrosive weapon back. Come on, I want to finish this.
Ah, crap, more bots.
You know what? I'm gonna pause here because there's a revive station here. And I'll carry on later, maybe later tonight even. Laters.